KME. This one is set up for blower, snow blower or the broom. And it's got the blowers on the back, which I'm unfamiliar with. This is a Stuart Stevenson dedicated broom. Now you said this first one is a 1969, and you had it refurbished in the Walter at the KME in 1999, along with the sister truck from Capital City Airport. And the next one over here is 1995. That would be an N cab. So that was about $300,000.
Yeah.
And refurbs for the two older ones, it's about the same price as one new one.
Okay.
Back in the corner, this is a dedicated snowblower. Trucks. These trucks were refurbished in 1975, and they have the big 22-foot reversible plows for them. Yeah, these are impressive trucks. This pair of Oshkosh were new in 70 and 71, and they were retrofitted with these reversible, these rollover, Frink rollover plows just prior to the company going under. First one's got some sort of poly cutting edges on it, and this one over here has steel cutting edges in case of an ice storm. One's a 70 and one's a 71. And another Idaho Norlin. This one apparently has some Walter driveline parts in it, as Idaho Norlin is out of business. This truck here is a spray boom for de-icing materials. And here's another Idaho Norlin. We're at Harrisburg International Airport.